Schools in Hickory are tightening up security. The school system is in the process of adding metal detectors to all of its schools. It is called Open Gate. The school board approved $350,000 to purchase the detectors last fall. The weapon detection system allows students, staff, and visitors to walk through without having to remove metal objects. School employees are being trained on how the new systems work, and they'll be up and running within the next few weeks. And we're still working.